Hi, I'm Simon Davies, Branch Manager of Norman F. Brown's Bedale office, and I'm here with Helen Ashworth and Rebecca Jerram from Wensleydale Railway, and they're going to tell us all about the volunteering work that goes on here and the events that they've got planned for this coming summer and into the winter. Over to you, Helen.
Hi, yes, so I'm the volunteer coordinator, and Wensleydale Railway is mainly run by our volunteers. We have around 250 people of all ages, backgrounds. Everybody's welcome to come and get involved in Wensleydale Railway, and they do everything from driving the trains, guarding the trains, running our stations like this one here at Bedale. It's run by a team of volunteers from the gardening, the maintenance, the ticketing, the commercial side, and then we have a training department upstairs here at Bedale. And yes, they run the events with Rebecca. So we just have a handful of paid staff of about 7 staff, but the rest is all volunteer run. Throughout the week, so people can volunteer at weekends, during the week, of an evening, we have an event, and we have an education team as well.
Rebecca, tell us a little bit about the events and things that you've got planned coming up.
Yeah, so we've got lots of exciting things happening over the summer. We have our afternoon tea services, which we run regularly throughout the year, but in July, to celebrate Yorkshire Day, we have a Yorkshire-themed afternoon tea, so that'll be on the 28th of July. Then into August, we have our Summer of Steam, so we have our steam engine with us, which will be running up and down the Dale throughout August. To celebrate National Dog Day at the end of August, we invite dogs to come on board. We allow them all year, but just to highlight this, we do a special day at the end of August, and we also do some walks up at Redmire in the Yorkshire Dales. We also have, in September, we do more of our evening train, so we have an ale and pie train, gin trains, things like that, and then once we go into December, it's all things Christmas, and we're delighted to have Polar Express with us this year. It's the first time we've had it, it's a real deal, so we're very, very excited to have it with us here in this part of the world. So, yeah, exciting stuff.
Thank you very much. So, if you'd like any more information, we'll put details on the link on the website, and please get involved. It's a great day out if you wanted to come and have a look, and obviously get booked in for those. I can't believe we're talking about Christmas. We get booked in for Christmas early because it will get booked up. Thanks very much.